The best salespeople don't think like salespeople. The best salespeople think like their prospects and their customers. Why is this so helpful? Because how do you sell to somebody if you're not thinking like them? How? You basically talk about you and your product and how great it is and how it compares against the competition and the ROI and the great insights. Well, that may work if they're in market, if the need is already established, but most likely it's not. So by thinking like the client, you position and talk about them in the context of who they are, who they want to become, and then it makes sense to them. Because guess who their favorite topic is? Them. Guess who their least favorite topic is? Strange salesperson calling. Think about it.